Mage, Demon, Max, Murloc, Naga. It'll be more likely Murlocs. Okay, guys, it's time to start coming in.
Here. Today I want to give you guys another Deep Blue game. Not Deep Blue, the card, Deep Blue, the anomaly. Every start of turn, you get two Spellcraft Deep Blue effects. And there are some pretty cool mechanics I want to show you guys. I actually really like this anomaly. I think it highlights some very clever use of a few cards, but you kind of target some of these cards and use them in interesting ways. And you get to see some of that in today's video. So how about that? Hope you enjoy it. Hope you guys enjoy this anomaly as much as I have. I think that would actually make that anomaly interesting. I've never had a good game with Tess. Yeah.
My work here is done. Good luck.
Mercenaries? Does anyone play mercenaries?
Why didn't you give me a fucking mid-battle? I'm waiting for it to load.
Oh my God.
Turn my head, look back, and boom, it's already the next battle. It's like, what the fuck?
I got wrecked. I'm about to show you guys the true nature of mercenaries. Okay, you guys will see in a second. Good luck.
I ain't masturbating.
Okay, check this out. Brimstone Mercenaries. The top video.
Typical Blizzard.
Is mine. From when it came out, like 3 years ago. The second top video, 8 months ago. How Mercenaries became Hearthstone's biggest failure. I don't know who this is, so it's not really tailored to me. I've never searched this before. This is a pure like de facto search here.
Oh.
Just so you guys know, okay? I've never searched Mercenaries on you. Hearthstone Mercenaries cinematic trailer. When it came out. Okay, 3 weeks ago, but yeah, 200 views.
Turn six, occasionally get helpful refreshes.
Yeah, bro, that three means more turns. Nobody playing. That's what that means. It's like, nobody's playing. Like, I know sometimes games are popular and they just don't get, like, views and stuff. Nah, bro, nobody's playing that.
Yeah, well, I turn off the stupid sound. I can't stand listening to this damn guy in the background constantly talking.
Well, for me, Mercenaries was, like, it was pretty fun to, like, grind out the cards. And the first thing they did was make it way more punishing to grind out the cards. That's their first patch. Literally, they just nerfed it. Like, so badly nerfed. They made it, like, 10% as good to farm, like, the events. And around that time, I got maxed out on, like, the heroes I wanted. No, I'm not gonna freeze. And, yeah, I was just, like, trying PvP, which is literally the only other thing that you could do. And PvP is terrible. Not only was it terrible, it's like a horrible experience if you're gonna get
tavern up,
stuff, which I'm sure I was.
So that way I'm
your actions. If you get sniped, you automatically lose. But it wasn't even fun to begin with. Then I thought to myself, well, they have this like user interface, and they have this pile of like, you have an area with like play modes. But there's only two there, so I'm thinking they're gonna do like, you know, the typical mobile raid, Shadow Legends, whatever thing. Where I think we still
tavern up
to
next turn,
but it does make
turn six by get the triple, see if I can get the fucking
yeah, so
one minion.
Like, well, Mercenaries is really bad now, but surely they're gonna add more game modes. They've set up the entire game so they can add more game modes. There was no new game mode ever added. That's that. Mercenaries on his final push. They added in actual good at this week in PvP. Okay. upgrades. It makes no sense. Finally, I have the content the game was missing. Oh yeah, and that was the final patch quote. Yeah. No. That's so bad. I could give it that too. Is growing stronger with you.
You want day one? The mode would never be profitable.
Alright, next turn and get occasional refresher. So I'm buying this, playing it, see if I could get the fucking one.
I don't agree with that.
One minion.
I don't know what went into making mercenaries, but Battlegrounds was made by like a couple devs as a side project, and like even the testing for it was a really small group. So yeah, okay. And then, I mean, we don't know for sure, but I think Battlegrounds has the majority share of the Hearthstone player base these days. Could be wrong about that, but I think it does. So to say that the new mercenaries would be a failure on launch, I just completely disagree. Whoever plays arena, okay. Right.
Good luck out there. I believe in you.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, that's found the best minions to fight by your side. Ready,
partner. All right, that'll work. Oh Jesus Christ! You can't get any better, easier than that.
The fiasco that was mercenaries was positioning Hearthstone as the foundation of a bunch of different game modes, hogging the entire copium supply at Blizzard. Client is dumpster fire. Wow, that's pretty harsh. Well, the first time they made a new game mode for Hearthstone after launch, it was Battlegrounds. Actually, no, it was Tavern Brawl. Tavern Brawl was pretty popular.
First thing I get is that.
And then it was Battlegrounds.
I'm keeping it for this, but
to do that,
on
they were
that.
Two for two. I think they then made the, what is it called? The Duels, which was like okay. And then they made Mercenaries, which was just terrible. Oh, and Dungeon Run.
I can't get any luckier than that shit. I was not expecting on the very first roll it's gonna give me the Great Wolf.
Hit it. Yeah, when they made Duels, they were 3 for 3 for game modes. Yeah, it's pretty reasonable that people would like those kinds of updates with 3 for 3 in them. I don't really disagree with their idea. Mercenaries hype was super high. We didn't know that much information, and it really looked like a Slay the Spire game mode, which, if it actually was that, I think would have done very well. That was now pretty grindy. Yeah, I see that. I think every Slay the Spire-like game I've ever played was at the very least good. The recipe for success? I don't know.
In that bag, there is so much power in this one. Now tame it.
That'll work. Nah.
Got 0-11, 100 hate. Well, that's like the jackpot. Low. Game set and cool, right? Poggers? Poggers, right? Everyone's rooting for that one.
Wow, a veteran athlete.
Yeah, just put that on there.
Oh, that's pretty good, huh?
Three strikes, you're gold!
Yeah, that is pretty good.
Keep it up, your minions are dependent on you.
That's what I wanted.
Why, of course I can take that one in. Here's a gold bar.
I love a good treasure. Let's look for more.
Go hire one of those minions to join our team. Everyone's rooting for that one.
That's kind of crap.
It's a golden, so...
Worst part about Mercs was pre-purchasing a billion packs. As much as I think Mercs sucked in hindsight, grinding out heroes and just kind of grinding it out, honestly, just straight up. I thought it was good. The grinder experience
is max.
Even though the gameplay had basically zero lasting power for me and most players. Better hit than that. There we go. Grinder experience is good. Clip it.
Keep it up. Your minions are dependent on you.
What I'm running.
Minus 9, respect. The idea is we might get the new amalgam card. The adaptations on that are really strong.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Justice
and match. Nice. I guess they want me to win.
Oh, wait, I should have buffed that one. Okay.
See what happens when you dress for success? Does it even die?
I knew you could do it. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Game, set, and match.
Alright, boys, we going in on this or what? Say we go in on it.
Random legendaries are always good.
Oh my, bro, I don't know. What did I just do? I gotta get rid of 3 cards. How the hell do I do that? Okay, let's put both Wind Furies on that. Five, is that even good enough? That has Wind Fury already.
See what happens when you dress for success?
Destroyed. Hey, Shadow.
I knew you could do it. That one has a pure heart. I can tell.
Okay. So I want this.
Power like this was only a dream for this minion. Until you came along. That is a noble minion on your side. Restrictions online. Harvesting servos. Endgame. Good pick. Why, of course, I can take that one in. Here's a gold ball. There's a golden trophy.
Oh. guys, and then let's go. Thank you.
It's your destiny to win this. You deserve better. Here, have a go. That one's a work of art. Why, of course I can take that one in. Here's a gold for me.
Yeah, that guy died ages ago.
Yeah, I got rid of it. This is a lot better than this. This is only one minion. This bring up two minions and they'll have tons of stats. If I could get taunt put on these others, I'd be happy. But I also need to triple this, so.
I know you can win this thing.
Jump right on ahead.
To six, I never found a single one of those new amalgam cards. Zero of them.
Thank you.
Why do you want them? So I could triple this, put it on top of it, and then I can get it. Show them. I don't need to see that card anymore because I'm end up playing the magnetic. This is the hit.
Okay, let's put this here. Give this reborn. Put this here.
Okay.
put this in my hand. Extra time, so.
It's a beautiful night. Time for a ceremony.
For justice.
Nice. Put it in my hand. Extra times, trigger twice. So this goes off 1, 2, 3, and then this goes off 2 times 2 is 4. So 3 plus 8. These things are gonna be huge.
It's your destiny to win this.
Nice. Oh, all because he killed this thing. Ooh.
This is a great look for you.
I win. And it's over. Got a first place for that. Couldn't get any better once I got that damn 1 minion. Once I got that minion, it was over. Thank you. Once I got